Thank you. tell you, man, you know, we got to town kind of late last night, you know, and checked into the hotel, and I went downstairs to get myself a drink at the bar, you know. Met a beautiful, beautiful young lady. She was down in the bar. Says she was born and raised right here in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, man. Hey, I sit over there in the dark little corner of the bar and talking about this and talking about that, and all of a sudden she leaned across the table and she blew out the candle and she said, "Dave, everybody wants some." Wait a minute, sugar. Don't stick your goddamn tongue out at me unless you're gonna use it, baby. So I told her, honey, yeah, you come to the right place. I says, one thing leads to another and leads to another and another, and I ended up leading her upstairs to my hotel room. And I walked inside the door and I turned off the lights. And I undid a couple of buttons on my shirt. And I sat down on the edge of the bed. And I turned around to say something to the girl, and I felt her reach across and grab me by my gently but firmly reach over my thigh and grab my she grabbed me by my hand. All right, she grabbed my goddamn dick. What do you want? Thank you. right down here, throw his nasty fucking chewing tobacco on stage here. But that's all right. That's all right, because I know who it was. And after the show, I'm going to fuck your girlfriend, pal.
Thank you. Thank you. This must be a very fancy place here. And Mama said, I want to impart my message. I got something I want to say. Well, I remember, yes. When I was young, Lord, I did what I wanna, yes. My daddy told me, Dave, you're bound to go to hell. He said, but if you wanna learn some new bad habits, take your ass to Louisiana. If there's a hell below, we're all gonna go. Take yourself to Baton Rouge. Who likes ice cream around here? I tell you what, fuck the concert. Let's go next door and have a drink. What do you say? Sometimes your baby needs something to keep you cool. Now sometimes your baby needs something to keep you cool. Yeah. Man, look out now, though. I got something for you. Let's say what it is. I know I should be something when I'm passing by. Yeah. I know I should be something when I'm passing by. Get that rhythm. Come on. No, my baby's guaranteed to be satisfied. She'll be push-ups too. I'm your eyes from my baby. Baton Rouge, you people kick ass. Guarantee.
just had a son. proud of, man. Van Halen plays just about every fucking city in the world, and Louisiana, you people make more noise than any four of them put together. I propose a toast. To the greatest concert. To the wonderful people.
You sing it.
Can you hear it?
Alex, come here. Ladies and gentlemen, a man who needs no introduction, Alex Van Halen! Tonight, and if you want us back, we'll definitely see you next year, baby.
Yeah.